people are far more involved with their eyes than there are than they are really with their ears. But the interesting thing about the ears is that you can hear things that are behind you.